Oh man, that shit right there make me want to jump up on my motherfucking seat.
Shouts out to Poetic Beats. Shouts out to Poetic Beats and DJ Kit Kat for that beat right there. That was a beat I was using before. So right now, you guys, this is Global Street Wave. I'm looking at the wrong camera. Global Street Wave radio show and a video show, okay? So today is the video section.
Yes,
and this
yes.
is Screaming Bossy. I know you saw my beautiful face before up in here at another person's show. Oh, thank you, Simon.
Yeah.
You have a brother,
the queen,
man, with
the queen,
me.
The queen.
I have that testosterone. How you say that stuff? Testosterone y'all have and all that? But anyways, we have a hot show today, right? So it's a lot of videos I have to play, so I really need not to be talking a lot like I like to and just get really to the show. So new show every, what, Sunday, 8 to 9, Pacific Standard Time. We up in here doing the dang on thing.
Turn up.
Turning up, okay? So we got the video show. Some days we got a radio show. Today, I want to give a shout out right quick. DJ Charlie, I love this little dude.
Oh,
this
yeah, he's amazing. He's an amazing DJ.
Shout out to DJ Charlie. He got
Blazing Hip Hop.
He got us on Roku. We're being streamed now. We got 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop. Internationally syndicated our show right
here.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
And also, shouts out to Scott, the Radio Grind. Our show is on there also.
Oh, my Jesus.
So we got
God
to crack it.
Good.
Yeah. And then also, our other sponsors, Dip Lamb, my guy sits up in the building. We'll get her on the camera in a minute. Bossy Cupcakes. Yeah, I do cupcakes, too. Got them over here. We're going to have them on the camera in a minute. Shouts out to my sister, Nika Fly, Overdose, and also everybody, man. One West Radio, everybody. But right now, I have a wonderful brother, Reese 3.
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful brother. He has a single he just released on iTunes and all that good stuff. We'll let him talk about it. But he's going to perform for us today.
Okay. I can't wait for that.
Yeah, he got some nice, that nice R&B stuff. He not on
he's even working on the muscles, too. He's a yardie. He's always working on the muscles.
He's going to get naked today for the ladies.
Oh,
I don't know.
Man.
And then we have some hot videos, y'all.
Oh, my black Jesus.
I'm going to mention the videos.
About.
We got a video with Omar Ray. Shouts out to Omar Ray. We got a video.
Oh, don't forget about my boss, dog.
With Snoop Dogg. Excuse me, where I'm from. That's the first video actually going to be coming up. So, actually, let's go to the first video. How about that? I want to shut up for a minute. Go to the first video. I'll talk when I come back.
What you talking about?
Yeah, turn up. First video. First
turn up,
day.
I got.
Turn up. Turn
Fighting
up.
In the Negro section of Los Angeles, left behind scenes reminiscent of war-torn cities. More than 100 square blocks were decimated by fire and looters, and few buildings were left intact. An uneasy calm prevails in what is known as the Watts area of the city.
Kitchen and it's the premiere. You can make it anywhere, you can make it here. Brought us off, made it hard, made it disappear. Pain going black, boy, this is their career. To go get it and keep it was a mental. Pistol in the rental up and down Central. The Nickersons, the PJs, and the Jordans. Backstreet places I grew up around. In and out the pen, had a slow start. Lesson learned, the life of times are old more. Diamond Rosary. I'm thankful for my health. Thanks to Snoop, we can show the kids something else. Show them wealth, but show them the cars I was dealt. And it's more than cool grades and them Gucci belts. I'm from where they still bag at the gas stations. And doing bad been passed down through generations.
Where I come from, the city where the boys say you really don't want none. Check that, we really involved, really we ball. When you go through Long Beach, you see my turf on the wall. I can't help it cause the devils rebelled at. I taught my homies how to profit and sell rap. Back in the 80s, used to rock it to sell crack. But now we own a microphone, we didn't fail back. No more killing, we rapping. Crack a million from rapping and send a homie a package so he can keep up his status behind the wall. On the up though, this is real. Auntie, I owe you for that phone bill. Collect calls and the wreck, y'all kept it true. All I really wanna say is thank you. And my mama is who I got my game from. And I never forget where I came from. One cup of Red Bull and Remy VS. I wanted time travel years back. Before the rise, way before the crack. I run with hustlers and young Max. Some good smack, you know I slung that. To hustle, to stay prayed despite what these haters say. We grind with
want no vacation, no money, please don't mistake it. And everybody is a target, and some could transpire from here to John's Market. And class never had a price on it. I leave it from the AM to the night when I put the dice on it. Piece of rock with the ice on it. Basketball shorts, Jordan 1s with the stripe on it. Slang dope or try to make it in all sports. No matter what, never talk in court. Cause
get up out my seat.
Shout out to Snoop Dogg and Omar Ray, man.
Shout out to the Long Beach Movement.
Hey, where Omar Ray from? Dewana Watts?
Yeah.
Dipland, yeah. My god, sister Dipland cousin.
He grew up on 109.
Listen, grew up on 109. That's Uncle Payne back there. That's family up in the building. Represent for you, Mr. Omar. Pippi Silky is his other name. Pippi Silky, y'all got to check him out. Why I keep looking over there? Pippi Silky, y'all check him out. Instagram. Now listen, you guys. We have a calling number. We have a hotline number.
Yeah.
Me on my hotline.
And we got a special treat for y'all, too.
What's the treat,
Stanley? Oh, man, I want
besides
you to tell.
Me.
Oh, nah, man. Oh, that can't, okay. Y'all call in first. Y'all can't have Bossy, but y'all can have these tickets we got for the holiday, though. Y'all can have them, though. You know, they can have them, though.
So, look, 323 is the phone number, 965-1600. I'll say it again. That's 323-965-1600. Call in. We have an awesome show.
We need a screamy Bossy
number. We have
number.
A bomb show. We got that show, The Winter Cool Down.
Oh, my Black Jesus.
With Doc Sizzle. The Winter Cool Down. That's what this ticket is for. First caller, call in.
Marcus Houston, Dub C.
Marcus Houston.
I'm going to be there also performing that night. So, you know, it's going to be a lot of that moving around. You know, the way y'all like it.
Live performance by Dub C and Marcus Houston. And the Holiday Cool Down is December 19th, you guys.
333 Live. The best place to be in town, Secret Sunday, where they drive it like it's hot.
Oh, that's where it's going to be at?
Yeah.
Oh, man, my bad. Okay, shouts out to Involve Records. So, again, 323-965-1600. Where is somebody at that want this ticket? I know somebody want to go.
Oh, yeah,
it.
Somebody. You know Dub C going to do it.
He going to do it. And we got some more hot videos, you guys. But I can't do a lot of talking. We got videos and stuff to
let's
show,
get,
you know?
Let's get to
our man, Reese. We got a brother, Reese. Reese. We're going to
get Reese. Can't forget
about
Reese.
Yeah, that's all right. It's all good. We turned up and all that good stuff. So we got Reese next, you guys. Reese 3. He has an awesome song called
Oh, you finna
Reese.
Give y'all a hella fine
okay?
show.
So he's gonna actually do a nice live performance. And we're gonna let him actually just talk about the song, his new single he got out on
and
iTunes.
And callers, I would love to know all y'all feedbacks on this song when he gets ready. I love to hear all the feedback.
And then actually, right quick, with the Omar Ray and Snoop Dogg. I mean, I don't have to ask you, but how did you feel about that video?
Oh, anything with Dog Pound involved, it's
Build
a ball, easy.
It was. So, anyways, we got you guys right now. Reese 3 is in the building. And we're going to take y'all to Reese 3, you guys. Don't go nowhere. 323-965-1600.
Call. Y'all want them tickets, don't y'all?
Give me a call. I know y'all want them tickets.
They don't want them tickets. Me, you going to go.
How y'all doing out there?
I can't eat me.
My name.
Show. The love you feed forever beautiful. I was bringing out the best in you. Compliment to my existence, my little cuff link. And I love that. What you asking me? I do it. Say I do it well. Does that. You mean? I was that. Life was moving fast. I check in, but I still fell back. Now it's much deeper, I dug that. Plus work equals success, don't let it go in vain. I remain sheltered from the rain, your warmth from the cold, your joy for the summer, and my peace for the fall. The thought of us comforts nights, so when I'm weak, help me to stand tall. Because mama sold to me to never be a womanizer, how to be a gentleman. But you can show me how you wanna be loved, how you wanna be held, kissed and touched. I'm the man that you want and everything that you need. No matter how right it feels, remember this about me. Said to my eyes, the word rains bliss. Moderate, translate, tears of joy. Our love is at a rest. You can feel it in your chest. It's never been real as this. Enjoy the mess. You were sent to me, made for me, a help for me. My real curved backbone, my dearest. Sweeter than the honey on the back of your neck. My whole life, I've been longing for something like this. And for decades, you would dream about something like this. This is reality, fresh majesty. You're a queen, spread your wings like this. Now grow gradually, flying to our destination. Like Final Fantasy, tapped in another dimension. With these life and times, I'll need someone to help me stay on point. That's why I just want you here with me, laying on top of me. I just wanna life with you, like no girl, no.
You don't have to worry, don't be afraid. I ain't gonna hurt you, baby. I just wanna show you how and I don't really care about who's watching.
One West is music. One West is fashion. One West is entertainment. One West is a lifestyle. One West is unity. This is Tech N9ne with Strange Music. One West is official. OneWest.com.
and take, like, whoever wasn't taking care of their kids being responsible, I want to help them still. That's the ones I want to help. The ones that just knew they should have been taking their bus to work, I want to help them still. So them people are not, you know, on lists and all that. They just out here needing help. So that's what we wanted to do. We didn't want to just keep promoting toy drive, and we're not putting something behind it. That hot song, I know you're going to be doing some performing out there, but this song you just performed, I want you to talk about that, okay? Talk about your hot song on where they can get it at and all that. I want you to talk. Take an hour. I'm just playing.
You guys can get it from iTunes. If you got Spotify, you can listen to it on Spotify. iHeartRadio, it's also on Google Play.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, and the name of your song is?
It's Maurice. My name is Reese 3, that's the artist's name.
Okay.
The song is Maurice.
Okay.
You can check it out on YouTube also.
And so your song is named after your name, Maurice?
My given name. And the reason why I named it that was because, you know, just it's a reflection of how my mother raised me, but yet alone the man that I am.
Okay, awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Now, you're doing a video when you go out there to Detroit, you mentioned.
Yeah.
What video is that from what, though?
Right now, I'm looking to shoot the potential video because I'm promised at least one, but we're trying to make enough room that we can get more than one.
Okay.
We'll be out there for a little bit, you know, for a couple of weeks.
Okay, that's right. That's cool. So other than that, let's let people know exactly where they can find you at, you know, all that with the social media, since that's like the thing right now.
Huh.
Let people know where they can find you.
Okay, on Snapchat and Twitter, you can find me at Reese Power 3. That's R-E-E-S-E. P-O-W-E-R, and then the number 3.
And stop looking that way like you looking over there.
You might be nervous.
Look over here, man. You scared, bossy? I'm
you just can look playing. At it. You can look at the screaming,
go,
Reese. Bossy.
I'm just teasing you. Go on and go, Reese.
Okay.
I'll cut you off.
You sure did.
Where they can find you at, Reese?
Okay, look, so that's Twitter, that's Snapchat, and on Instagram. It's at ReesePower3_official.
Okay, because I've been looking for you to tag, and it was always having like a hard time and all that. But you chill. Don't go nowhere. We got another video, okay? And our next video that we will be playing will be by Screaming Bossy, not a ratchet bitch, because I'm not with that ratchet shit. So to all my people that's not with that ratchet shit, y'all rock with me, and whoever with that ratchet shit, still holler at me. I'll let you come on here and just show your ratchetness. You feel me? Get it, Bossy. Global Street Wave, radioshow@gmail.com. Y'all call in. Not a ratchet bitch. Screaming Bossy. Do that shit.
Leo, and I'll bite your motherfucking head off with two words. With two words, you hear that? Two words. There you go. One word. On my bodyguard. You hear that?
I keep it clean, cut, classy, not a ratchet bitch. They screaming, bossy, yeah, that's me, man, I'm not a shit. In the streets like a beast, I'm a pirate. My time to shine like hammer, I'm too legit. They say I'm mean, I don't give a fuck, stay in your lane. I never change for you busters, I'ma stay the same. I get my strip from my granny and my mama bang. Ain't fucking with you, lame, I'm bringing the pain. I want them to love me like they love pop. In the hood, everybody saying bossy is hot. Ain't stop until I reach the top. I'm a rider like Pop. I'm walling out like Nick Cannon till my casket drop. What? I'm on some real shit. You bitches faking. Middle fingers to my haters. Bossy's greatness. From the land of the Lakers. Those dealers, killers, players, pimps, gangsters, and wanksters.
I keep it clean, cut, classy, not a ratchet bitch. They screaming bossy, yeah, that's me. Man, I love that shit. I keep it clean, cut, classy, not a ratchet bitch. They screaming bossy, yeah, that's me. Man, I love that shit. I love that shit. I love that shit.
Don't fuck with broke niggas, only go get us. Get your way up, time waste for no nigga. Fuck all your choices, your options is bullshit. You making no money, nigga, I ain't with it. I'm all gas and no brakes, get ran over, stay in your lane. I'm fueled up like Octane, no words like Lil Wayne. I'm different like 2 Chainz, ain't talking money, ain't listening. All about my rubber bands, my best friends is dipping in. Bitches saying cause I'm popular, but it's best to save your breath because I'm not the one running your chops and singing like an opera. Shut the fuck up, ain't got time for ya. I ain't never gonna give up, you never see the flag. I'm focused on my money, all I see is racks. I'm going to run it real quick. That is this game, I put you on my train. I keep it cut, classy, not a ratchet bitch. This group of all that's me, not a lot of shit. I keep it clean, cut, classy, not a ratchet bitch. This group of all that's me, and a lot of shit.
Shout out to all my niggas, all my room there. Fuck me. Welcome.
About me.
No, nigga.
Beefy.
About
me. They know about me. Ain't straight streets. They know about me. They don't know straight streets. They know about me. Hood nigga about me. About me. What they know about me? Niggas ain't know about me in the hood. Never been a talk of fucking round with a mom. Put a pistol on a nigga, get the trigger on a nigga, cause I'm just that nigga, and I'm coming with an attitude. Got a palm, gotta hit you, gonna slide through. For the niggas that really know you, I'm a real one, nigga, I'm a real one. Keep a gun on my side, that's my day one.
They say it's going down like 92. Some niggas snipping pies, some hoes and smoking loot. Niggas gang banging, bitches banking too. And if you smoke one, but fuck, smoke two. And if you wanna slide through, niggas slide through. Cause my niggas recognize and the bitches do too. Cause your niggas come through on a mission, boo boo. What they try to do? I don't know, dude. If I knew they stay, man, I'd smoke that dude. Be careful what you say, man, I know where you stay. I take you to his house and let you shoot him in the face. So you open the front door and out of his place. And make a great escape or you won't catch the case.
Bitch, nigga. Niggas ain't knowin' about me in the hood. Never been a talker, fuckin' round with a mom. Put a pistol on a nigga, sweep the trigger on a nigga. Cause I'm just that nigga, and I'm coming with an attitude. Got a palm, gotta hit you, gonna slide through. For the niggas that really know you, I'm a real one, nigga, I'm a real one. A gun on my side, that's my day one.
I said I step up in the whole tank, ask the niggas where they from.
Where you from?
I see my niggas from the one, I see my niggas from the trace. See some niggas from the deuce, all the niggas on the floor. Ain't never known the truth, but they all known the shoot. Taking over new blocks, still drugs till sun up. Run up and get boot up. Catch a kid behind high school, your homies reminisce about they ones. And I hope they all rest in peace. You for a DP, all cut. Still stand, take four niggas and land it. On the same grind, I'm demanding. Respect, and I shout out to my niggas mainlining with the Southsiders. I'm in stripes, but I ain't talking rainbows. Reppin' different colors, but we all in the same boat.
Niggas ain't know about me in the hood. Never been a talker, but you know about me. Put a pistol on a nigga, switch a chick on a nigga. Cause I'm just that nigga, and she coming with an attitude. Got a palm, gotta hit you, gonna slide through. If you ain't take it, I'm a real one. Nigga, I'm a real one. Keep a gun on my side, that's my day one.
Feel like I'm biggity biggity banging when I'm hanging with these bangers. Quick to air a nigga out. One in the chamber, don't be flexing on the block. It's a no flex zone. Fuck around and get popped. I'm a real one, nigga. A real one, nigga. Try to fuck me over, I'ma kill that nigga. He on some fake shit, I don't feel that nigga. Let him go bananas, I'ma peel that nigga. But I don't wanna hurt nobody. I'd rather have a bad bitch and fit the Bacardi. She get drunk enough to give me head at the party. Cause I know she got brains, baby girl is a smarty. I don't bang, but I do gangsta shit. And I'm a West Coast rider, I won't change for shit. Is the motherfucking gangsta click, so I'ma bang this motherfucking eat for shit, nigga.
Hey, hey. We about to be on. Okay, I'm. My bad. We on live already. My bad.
Yeah.
Dipland, we on live, you guys. Can we get a little more quietness in the motherfucking building?
Uh-oh.
I just want to cuss everybody out, y'all. My first show. I'm just playing.
Speaking of Dipland, we got.
Yeah, we got
Dipland.
She gonna poison me next time. We got Bossy Cupcakes, and we got Dipland up in the building. You feel me? She ain't up in here for nothing. Her food. So
oh, you want to try some Dipland?
Her food so good it make you want to cuss her ass out. You feel me? That's that cheesecake cracking. So right now, we actually got a nice segment coming up, but we're going to talk about that in a moment. We just had my Not a Ratchet video. I introduced
it. Oh, yeah, it was a nice video.
And that next one, we was just turned up on my real one. Who video is that?
Oh, that's my video, you know.
What's your name?
That, I'm Stomping from the Dog Pound, EFEBBG.
Yeah, let these people know. Wait, right quick. They know who I am, I think. I didn't even really give myself an introduction.
Screaming Bossy.
But I'm Screaming Bossy. I bake cupcakes. I sell shirts. I got music going on. Radio show 97.7.
Dipland going on.
Charlie. Dipland over here. My god sister connecting like Siamese twins. But Stymie, before you even talk about your video, let them know who you are right quick. Let them know who my co-host is.
Oh, my black Jesus.
Come
is.
On. Exactly.
I'm a real one. It ain't just a song. It's some real shit. I'm a real one.
Okay.
A hard brother came from the ghetto. You know, God bless me and put me in the right hands of righteous brothers and even
That's
a
right.
righteous sister, a black queen.
That's right.
You know, it just, you know, life is strange. You know, I didn't,
I don't know how many words I could really put this in, because you see I'm lost in words, but that's God is good, and he says be humble. I'm continue to be humble. I don't care I'm on camera and all this and all that. I'm going to be humble. You that's know, right. You brothers out there, if y'all need some advice, sisters too, that's what me and Screaming Boss are
that's
here.
That's what we're here for.
What's the number again?
323-965-1600. I guess somebody don't want tickets to go see Dub-C.
It ain't all about so the tickets. Y'all having problems that's at right. home. You don't know how to tell your mama you're pregnant. You don't get that's abortion right. or anything. And call in. You know, okay. I'm Screaming Boss. You know, you if you lost in them streets, you don't know what's going on at home, you that's can't right. talk to your homies no more, call in and talk to me. I'm your brother. Nobody else care. I care, man.
That's right. That's right, Stymie. That's
it
why
ain't, it ain't all about being on tape and hip hopping on the stage, man. That's get right. an education and get your mama body here.
That's right, Stymie. That's a real one.
Dip land.
That's what I'm talking Screaming
about. Screaming
Boss. Who are you? Where are you?
See, I'm from South Central LA. Like I said, I was blessed some years ago. You know, at first I never seen this coming. You know, okay. I was in the street. I never seen this coming. I never seen to myself tell the truth. The rest of my life in prison or the cemetery. Cause that's where real niggas go, man. Ain't right. It's no end of the chapter to this. You gonna dance the devil dance, or you gonna walk Jesus walk.
That's right. See, whoever you believe in walk. You said it.
Hey.
You know everybody got different beliefs.
You know everybody have
the whole big old country, man.
Come well, on, the
man.
Universe.
There you go. That's
the
my
spirit.
Word. There you go. Now
the Holy Father, everywhere you want to call him. But
that's right.
Keep it in heart. That's keep right. it in mind. That's keep right. on praying. Keep on believing.
We just had church.
Keep on
this
believing your
Sunday.
Dream.
This is Sunday.
I don't want to take it to church.
No, we
but
to
at the
church.
Same time.
Sunday.
At the same time, like I said, if y'all need us, call in. Tell that's them the right. number again. All three. About the tickets.
That's right.
Three. But I would love to give y'all some tickets, though.
That's right, Stymie. You made me.
You know what?
You're going to bring the old
you
me back.
You know what? That's what we're going to do here.
Well, the number
we got
again.
Some
hold
more
on.
Tickets to Badass.
LBC.
This Wednesday.
Okay, see?
LBC.
Hold that. Hey. Say the number. 323-965-1600. We got more videos though.
Get into the
so
video.
Let's go, because I'm glad you did a great. You did a. You're gonna make me turn back to the Jesus for
oh, my black Jesus
again on the show
you know
and
Jesus
stuff.
Is black.
We do got a black.
Breeze, how you feeling over there, man?
You all right, Breeze?
Good.
And Dipland Sidebarn over there. We got this one in the building. My man Hip Toss in the building. We got is that Robert over there? And we got my man Brian from Death Row. My man worked with my man Pop before. So we got it cracking up in here, y'all. Shouts out to Kevin. But we got a segment coming up. You see that, Kev, that blood cousin?
They ain't ready for that.
We got that segment, Stein. That's
I'm
going
to bring in Doe Moses off top of real niggas from out here in the streets. And we going to sit down. We going to talk about it.
Hold on. You already in the mode. So hold on. I want you to do this blood cousin segment. So I want you to introduce, you know, to people as far as with the blood cousin, you got me all. You know,
oh, my black
movement
Jesus.
Is about, you know.
See, so. This blood cousin movement is about showing brothers that, you know, you got to take this back to a community. You know, niggas started off with this community revolution in peoples and brothers with
okay.
Raymond Washington started back in '69, the Crips.
That's right.
You know, we forgot it take a village to raise a kid. You know, I remember when I used to fuck up. The homie mama whooped my ass and take me to the house, and my mama whooped my ass. I didn't understand, but
yes.
it really
it
did
like
straighten me out to that's make me was. Realize I didn't need the prison system to make me be a man. It
that's
took
right.
a real black African woman, a real black African man
that's
to
right.
teach me how to be what I believe in. And when I stepped into, you know, the CRIB, you know, in that time, the white folks and turning around, you know, I don't want to get into this because I get murdered for the shit that I say. I don't want nobody to know
just
I'm this
just
heavy.
Give them a little taste. But just give them a little taste, but keep going.
I don't want to give them a little taste right now. I just want, like I said to y'all, if y'all need us, y'all want some advice, call in, and I'll be glad, like I said,
so deep
down in my heart to give y'all
about.
Whatever y'all want to hear.
Right now, the segment basically is us all coming together, no matter what colors, race, and all that, and whatever you think
oh, yeah.
you're from.
Latino.
You got a real queen and a real king here to help you. So, you feel me? Sum that up on that note. Now, I know we got some more videos, man. Now, our other video, we got a brother, Mud Dollars.
Oh, that's my homie,
Lars. Dirty Jobs. We got a video with Patrice
Shouts
Lee.
Out.
Now, let
Sam
me say where Patrice from right quick before we even get to her. Patrice Lee, we're going to play a video good enough from her. She's from Bellflower, representing Bellflower, smooth R&B wonderful voice. I've interviewed her before. We're going to also play a Slim 400 from the 400 Block video.
Liar.
Which is the On My Set with YG and some other brothers featured in there.
Shout out YG.
We have Joseph Carter with a video, Cocaine, and we have another video from Follow JoJo Batty.
So
we got some videos coming.
We're going to be rocking tonight. We're going to be rocking.
If we can shut up and get it going. So actually, we're going to be quiet, and let's go to that Good Enough video, you guys. I want to see that. Let's
he said, come on in, have a seat, let's talk. Baby, don't be mad, let's be friends, not trying to hurt you. Baby, we ran our course, far off track, and I just wanna get back to my single life, no future wife inside. 'Cause for I'm me, good enough, good enough, good enough for you. Good enough, good enough, good enough. And why am I good enough for your bed? It's better left unsaid. Chasing skirts, Insta flirt, Twitch chicks, you're such a dummy. Why you leave? What's good at home? Another puppy trying to get a bone. So don't forget all your shit. I'm over it. 'Cause baby,
Global Street, we back.
Hey, we back. Hey, look, it's a lot going on. I'm going to make sure I try to mention a lot of stuff, you guys. Right now, right quick, I want to really thank a lot of people. I don't know who all watching right now, but I really thank all my supporters. And again, my little angel, my little Jesus, DJ Charlie, out there in Arizona. Shouts out to everybody in the AZ. 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop, every Friday, every Saturday from 6 to 9 on Pacific Standard Time. Bossy has the Global Street Wave radio show over there with DJ Charlie Mix. The phone number is 12-432-8469. You guys can call that number anytime. You're going to have my deep, sexy voice on here. Tell y'all to leave a shout-out, voicemail. Request your music, you guys. We will play it. We don't, you know, make people sit and wait forever. When that show is not playing my actual segment, it's always playing you guys' music, so in mine too. So I had to mention that. I'll talk about that a little bit more. But the phone ringing. We got a call. Yeah. So I want to get to the Beastmaster. That's who on the line, I think. Beastmaster. Is that who that is?
Yeah, it's the Beastmaster.
Hey, baby.
Hey, how y'all doing?
What's going on, bro?
What's going on? What's going on? Shout out to you, Bossy. I see you doing your thing, girl.
Can't stop, won't stop. Won't stop. Won't stop.
You know, the Beastmaster had to call in and give props to y'all.
Hey.
Well, Beastmaster, remember love, you the first caller. You want to go to the Dub C show on the 18th? We got a
Marcus Houston and I'm performing.
Yeah, Marcus Houston. We got tickets. Wait, which one are you talking about? The Marcus Houston one, right?
Yeah, 333 Live. Yeah.
So, you want to go to a show at the 333 Live?
What y'all saying? I don't want some tickets or something?
Yeah.
What's going on?
You the first caller.
Screaming, doing the Toyota jump?
You the first caller. And okay. I had told the, you know, I don't like, I ain't with that line stuff. You feel me? I'm no more for cussing smarter y'all than lying.
You know what I'm saying?
You see, I told y'all I was going to call in, Bossy, so hey, I kept it 100. Hey, you
well,
know how it go.
Well, you the first person.
You see what you get when you keep it 100?
Hey, you the first person. The holiday cool down, so don't trip.
Okay.
I'm going to get with you and all that good stuff, and I'm going to get you the tickets and all that good stuff. But we do thank you. Do thank you for calling in. And we got the hand clap at Kev. You got the hand claps? Let's give a hand clap for our caller.
For sure.
You feel me? So, bravo to you. And thank you, darling, again. Stay tuned in. You guys tell y'all peoples, Beastmaster, tell your people to tune in. RMCOnAir.com. I didn't even mention that. I don't know if I did or not.
No, you
did. But RMCOnAir.com. That's where you're watching us. 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop. I think DJ
Charlie.
Shout out,
DJ Charlie.
Work. Scott's the Radio Grind, man, we all over the place. Roku, I see you putting on, but there's a lot of places we're going to be on. But right now, RMCOnAir.com is the main important place. So y'all go on there.
Okay, well, I'm going to link up with you and get all that information so that I can
hey, man, we need to send them hot
down
beats.
South, Midwest, West Coast, and, well, I don't know, if you guys on the internet, well, there's a Virgin Islands, I have it too. So, you know, I'm linked up that way.
Okay, definitely. Well, that's all I'm about, man, is definitely just connecting like Wi-Fi, you know?
For sure.
All right, darling. For you take care, baby. God bless. One love.
For sure. Link up with me.
All right, honey. We'll do.
All right, late.
All right. Okay, man. Now let's go to us. So we got one more caller? Oh, okay. Come on. Who was that?
Who is this?
Hey,
DJ Charlie. Hey, DJ Charlie. Actually, you know what? Hold on. You called on time. I want to get to that video next, actually, so you kind of called on time. But what's up with you, DJ?
Man, I've been trying to call in for the last 20 minutes. I was like, man, these people don't answer. These people don't answer.
Well, you know,
I was like, man, they're really global streeting out here.
Hey, me know that everybody want to talk to us, boy.
Yeah, and then we're doing a real show. Like, I got a few more videos to play. If I don't play nobody videos, I ain't worried about it because I'll play it on the next show. But I'm trying to play, like, videos, not do all a bunch of talking, you know? So when the calls came in, we had to play
all day, all day.
I left St. John on this camera. My little
shout out to Screaming Boss City, California Queen.
Hey,
you already know what it is.
Hey, DJ Charlie, right quick. Let me know about the partners that we got with 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop.
Oh, yeah, we got to shout them out, right? All right, salute to Roku TV. If y'all on the smart TV, smart televisions, y'all are catching this show right now on Global Street Wave Radio Show on all the Roku, Apple TVs right now. Right now, you're hearing my voice coming out of that TV. You feel me? You download the live stream app. You can listen to it there. You know, watch it live. You stream. ScottTheRadioGrind.com. 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop.
Yes,
also on a few different websites, too. You know what I mean? As well as TRXLive.com. And, you know what I mean? It just goes on and on and on. You feel me? But salute to Roku TV one time. You know what I mean?
That's right. So what he's basically letting you guys know is that Global Street Wave video show right now is on all those places. Internationally syndicated through 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop. Thank you, DJ Charlie. Do me a favor. We got the On My Set video. Introduce that right quick. How about that?
Oh, you already know about that. You feel me? We taking it to the Bonthing Compton. You feel me? The 400, you feel me? You know what I mean? You know, they're produced by the homie Mud Dollars.
Mud Dollars.
All right, baby. I'll talk to you.
On My Set.
That's right. Talk to you later, baby. Stay tuned in, man.
All right.
Yay.
Mud Dollars.
Nigga, this gutter boom.
Ratchet, a nigga getting ratchet. Fucking Hollywood hoes in the hood, that's two. Fuck the first night, then I give her the boot. And if I fuck the bitch right, bet she give me the loot. And if I fuck in the set, I bet I get her the shoot. Cause it's 400, none, I buy down to no one. I pull up and roll one, in the hood on one. My nigga, we spittin'. Panamera weaving, I can see the whole scheming. Bitch, you dreamin', and you really need to wake up. Hear a mirror, fish, you make up. Shit, I'm out, on to the next city though. Different pussy, still the same silly hoe.
Never saw a hoe that I couldn't name.
All these bitches,
that's on my set. That's on my set. That's on my set. Never saw a hoe that I couldn't name.
Hey, Blair, you gonna have to count this whole fucker. You gonna have to let you know what's going on with these hoes and shit.
Hey, nigga, what's going on with these bitches? Talk to me.
I ain't never hustle for a bitch. What? I ain't never struggle for a bitch.
Okay.
And I ain't never had to flex my muscle. And I ain't never got no tussle for no motherfucking bitch. Cause I ain't pimping ass doing too much. Know your position, nigga, do your stuff. Know your position, bitch. Fuck me to clean up. Make me happy. Find a bitch that's with that threesome. Two kids, two different baby daddies. I see you like them niggas that be trigger happy. I ain't with that. I pull up, then pull out. Fuck you and duck you. Show you what that goose about. Is it fat? Is it wet? Is it good? Is it shade? Do that peach fuzz feel like sway? I'm just paying my dues. Cause I've been supposed to fuck since high school.
Never saw a hoe that I couldn't name.
All these bitches,
that's on my set. That's on my set. That's on my set. Never saw a hoe that I couldn't name.
All these hoes,
that's on my set.
Dope boys, cash out.
My turn.
I got cheese, so these rats chase. Ain't had no problem getting no bitches late. Fuck this nigga wifey, now he probably hate. Don't be mad at me, my nigga, be mad at you late. This nigga crazy, know he need to really leave her. But the head she gave me, she really is a keeper. Two hoes riding shoddy in my two-seater. When you out here ballin', gotta have some cheerleaders. Bitches look at me and be like, ooh wee. Handsome nigga with a pocket full of blue cheese. Once I fuck, I pass her to my team like Drew Brees. I am not trying to kick it, I ain't Bruce Lee. If you think that I'll be stunting, you ain't seen shit. All my niggas ballin', call us Team Switch. While you sleep, I'm round around with your dream, bitch. While you sleep, I'm round around with your dream, bitch. By love.
Never saw a hoe that I couldn't name.
All these bitches,
that's on my set. That's on my set. That's on my set. Never saw a hoe that I couldn't name.
Tariq, all these hoes.
That's on my set.
Janet, Jeremy,
that's on my set.
All them hoes.
On my set.
Westside treetop bump. Spooks get a brat.
Mama was feeling, praying to the Lord for healing. I know.
know that the apple don't fall far from the tree. But if I knew my daddy, I'd ask him why he leave. I heard that my mama was my daddy clientele. Crack cocaine, fuck that nigga, go to hell. I know that the apple don't fall far from the tree. But if I knew my daddy, I'd ask him why he leave. I heard that my mama was my daddy clientele. Crack cocaine, fuck that nigga, go to hell.
I feel like I can't make it. Sometimes I wanna give up, but failure's not an option. Uncle told me keep my head up. Some shit that we gon' go through, we all gon' have to get through. The trials and tribulations that we seem to have to go through. See, rapping was my first dream and singing was an option. Some people say I'm good at this, so I don't think I'ma stop it. I've been wanting for the longest, doing it since I was a youngin'. See that mic standing tall, best believe you hear me coming. Got these suicidal thoughts, wishing I was fucking dead. Can't get these fucking voices out my motherfucking head. Every time I close my eyes, sometimes I wonder why. Some days I feel so good and other days I wanna cry.
I know that the apple don't fall far from the tree. But if I knew my daddy, I'd ask him why he leave. I heard that my mama was my daddy clientele. Crack cocaine, fuck that nigga, go to hell. Oh, 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 no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 oh, no, oh, oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Fuck my daddy, I don't even love him. I don't even know who that bitch nigga is. I'm worried about who, worried about you. The one only mama that I got that shoe. Didn't need my daddy, tell him a big man. My auntie and my uncle tried the best that they can. Food in my mouth, closing my back. Mama, tell me what was you at all, taking care of them mother too. What about the rest of the 10? When I needed you just to be a friend, when I needed you to give me a hand. Left me at a damn park with a car seat, with a baby sheet all over me. I was all alone. Damn mama, that was so wrong. Cause I wanted you and I needed you, and I pray for you and I pray for you. But it seemed like you didn't want me though, me though. And it hurts to know when your mama don't want you.
Hey. Now right quick, I did mention where the sister Patrice Lee was from. She's from Bellflower. Now the brother Slim 400 is from Bompton. Y'all already know that because DJ Charlie, who was representing.
YG started,
and that brother Joseph Carter, if I'm not mistaken, is from probably, I think, was it the North, is NS Northside Long Beach or something?
Hey,
is that
yeah,
what that
means?
NS? No, I was on Instagram and stuff.
That's Northside.
Stuff. Mm-hmm. But anyways, shout out to all those artists we played. You guys, Patrice Lee, definitely go look her up. Follow JoJo. We're going to actually try to close out with JoJo's. Joseph Carter, you guys, go look that brother up. Patrice Lee, I looked it up. At Patrice Lee Music. At Patrice Lee Music. For Slim 400, we played. At Slim 400 Block. For Stymie, we played is what?
Your I'm video? A real one.
You no, can where they find you at? At
no, you can find me, Twitter, DPG.
Stymie,
Twitter,
DPG.
IG.
Okay.
Facebook, Stymie,
and Screaming
DPG,
Bossy for her video. And we got Reese. You feel me? He already let y'all guys know what was going on. But besides that, we got a caller. So can we get another hand clap care for that caller that got them tickets? You feel me? We got a caller to call in. We got some tickets sold. Stymie, you got some more tickets? Ain't no more callers, I don't think. No, you got some tickets, I said.
We had a call. I'm going to say, y'all must want these.
So we want to get some more. The number right quick before you even say right quick with these tickets is 423-965-1600. Give us a call. So what we're going to give them some tickets to what show?
All right. This Wednesday, the 9th, Cabana Peak in Long Beach. If you people call in, I mean right now, I got some badass. Y'all know about badass.
Okay.
Long Beach.
Long Beach, don't. Mm-hmm. Hey, and that old school back in the
day. No, it's Dog Pound.
Oh, yeah, Dog Pound. Yeah. I don't know. That guy just had to be in my head.
Understand Long Beach.
Yeah,
but back
to the day. If y'all want to do all that,
we can't be vibing on it all.
Whoever from Long Beach, man, call to get these tickets and represent your city. Who?
I want some LA cats to go out there, man.
Oh well, whoever from LA, South Carolina, wherever, you know what I'm saying. But look, we got another nice part of this show.
Let's get into fashion.
We got another. Yeah, there you go. I like you. Stop trying to beat me to the
front. Let's get too fast.
We have my man Hip Toss. And right quick, I got to give a shout out to Hustle Water. Shout out to Mr. Morris. I love you, Mr. Morris at RMC on there.
Build the ball, Matt Lucci, Big Doty.
Pitbull. There you go. We're going to do that probably later. But in case I don't tell nobody, shout out to do it now. But we're going to get to some fashion. My man Hip Toss. Hip Toss has toss management. He has a lot going on. I'm going to actually let him say that real quick before he get into the fashion stuff. But I brought him in here just so we can talk about fashion. Y'all got anything to say about anything, how crazy I am? You know, find out how to get some Pitbull, Hustle Water, Dippling, Cupcakes. You want to...
Don't talk about Bossy. It might be an issue out in the parking lot.
965-1600, because I got some real ones. So, anyways, let's go to Hip Toss. Let's go to Hip Toss.
Yeah.
Hip Toss, what's up, baby? How you doing?
Amazing things.
Hip Toss is like my brother back in the days. I remember from like Soul Train and all that good stuff. But Hip Toss, let people know right quick, you know, who you are, what you have going on before you even get into this fashion. Let them know who you are about this fashion, just you about this life.
Shit, basically LA's icon that basically taught everybody how to put their colors together.
Huh. That's right. That's right. That you did, because I definitely used to watch you. My grandpa was watching them girls on Soul Train. You know, Soul Train, remember Soul Train back? Oh, I don't want to be telling you your age. You was like around about 10 on Soul Train. You was sneaking in. So anyways, I definitely know that you are very fashionable, and you will be assisting Bossy with her gear on the stage and on the camera and all that good stuff.
Oh, my black Jesus.
But what topic have that you wanted to discuss today as far as the fashion goes? Like
sagging.
Sagging, awesome, because a lot of guys sag and a lot of girls sag and a lot of people sag. So a lot of people don't really know where sagging come from. Do you by any chance have the answer to where it even come from, or is that what you're here to talk about?
Yeah.
Okay, well, tell us where it comes from, Hip Toss.
It originated in prison. That was just basically to let the inmates know that the people were sagging, they was with the business. And the business, I mean, was the bend over business, not...
You get the ding-a-ling in their butt. This is explicit radio.
Okay.
You don't search numbers, you don't got to say that. So basically, a lot of people out, as the generations of time went by, a lot of brothers are just taking on a trend of sagging and not really knowing where it comes from.
Like they inherited, you know, it is gangster to the ones who's real gangster with it. I mean,
no, gangsters actually, now I'm gonna cut your fashion segment off.
Go ahead.
Cause I thought the gangsters was the white dudes and stuff in the suits and the Italians and the zoot suits. That was gangster. It wasn't even white t-shirts, but that's another one.
Right.
But we could talk about that right quick too, since you mentioned that. I mean, you know, the sagging, but with the gangsternism, it really was never white t-shirts either, you know, and gangsters weren't a bunch of black dudes killing each other.
No, it
was those white mafia guys, right? You know, we were warriors and kings
very
and stuff.
True.
You know what I'm saying? And
Zulu
guys.
Warriors.
Yeah, Zulu warriors, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, so as far as the fashion, what is your purpose or your statement that you like to make with fashion? Like what do your clothes speak to people? I never asked nobody that. What your clothes say to people?
It all depends on my mood. I mean, I wake up like the clouds. If it's sunny, I'm going to wear some bright shit to fuck your eyes up.
Okay.
I mean, if it's rainy or gloomy, I'm going to wear some shit that look like I'm on something, but I'm not. You know,
okay.
I go with the weather.
And I know you
will. What kind of fashion do you have for the youngsters in the older generation?
What type of, would you say, advice?
I said, what kind of fashion do you have for us? Well, I'm glad you brought that up, Stymie. I'm 40 years old. I like to make sure. I'm glad you brought that up, Stymie. The good thing about it is we get the deal with the kids on a whole nother level now. I want to basically start dressing the whole family up, you know.
Okay.
So start looking out for, ain't ready for the Hemp Toss line yet.
Okay.
Huh.
Wow. But
I do got clothes, collaboration with other clothing companies, because right about now I just want people who believe in the material of the clothes. The clothes ain't nothing until I can make them.
Okay.
So I believe in the material first, and then basically I got a vision on what if I, like, for instance, my... Hey, it start from a vision. Everything start from a vision.
For instance, what?
I already see how he like to dress. I already know what to put on him that's going to fit his whole assignment and not take away from it.
Okay.
You know, not to take away from who he is as a, you know, decent...
Would you know how to dress Bossy? Because I'm so thuggish and gangbanging like...
No, we're going to take Bossy up out of that. Yeah. Get up, Bossy, so you got dress on heels tonight. Yeah,
it's long, but I'll make it short.
We're going to end up doing the two pieces for Bossy. You know, she's going to come in here dressed like a Bossy.
Hey, we don't get lost in the sauce as far as what your... Just to end as far as the sagging. So just give your whole point of what you feel right
sagging,
now.
Basically, back then you was gay.
Yeah,
this getting too fashion. This getting fashion. What you got going on to fit me?
So let him finish though, because that was his little segment. There you go.
I dress like the youngster. I want to look like I'm 41. You know what I mean? I'm 41. I'm dressed like I'm 41.
So let's end the fashion thing. So what's your whole point on it as far as your outfit? I mean, say whatever you want to say, even if I ain't asked you.
I mean, do your research on it before you start just following trends. I mean, I'm a trendsetter, okay, but I don't follow trends.
Right. So we're letting you guys know, do some research. I like that. That was a good answer. You guys do some research. You out here trying to follow people and all that, your homie down the street and all that and whoever. You know, stop sagging in your pants. Be your gangster and wear your little punk guns and all that crap you think you're doing. But pull your damn pants up.
You have any website? You have any website where we can see your clothing line that you designed already?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you can definitely look on Facebook and Instagram. Hip Toss_1 Facebook, Hip Toss or Mr. Nug.
Oh, shit.
I do promote.
Say it, man. Say it, bro.
Promotional delivery marijuana.
Okay, I ain't nothing wrong with it.
Medical marijuana. You know, Mr. Nugs in the building.
That's right. Nothing wrong with it.
Well, I thank you, Hip Toss. I thank you. We're going to also always have Hip Toss coming here with some opinions on some fashion and all that good stuff.
I can't wait to see what he's
got some. Hold on. I got something for you, this one. This one. Don't even trip. I'm going to tell you to do something, number one, so don't trip.
Do it.
But go with your opinion. You want to give your opinion?
Yeah.
Go on and go. Because you're tagging.
That's bad and everything. But on the other side of that shit, that tight, stiff-ass shit ain't cool either, though.
Yeah. Hell no, nah, don't be wearing no skinny jeans up in this motherfucker. Them skinny jeans.
I mean, ban the skinny jeans.
No, hold on, let her talk. Okay. She's trying to say something.
That shit ain't cool either.
So we don't want no sagging, and we don't want no damn skinny jeans. Like you stretching your balls.
See, y'all got to understand. Yeah. You got to understand trends, though, at the same time. Time repeat itself. Back in the 60s and 70s, all the gangsters back then, they wore their pants tight. Up to they shit with suspenders, with the motherfucking Stacey Adams on, and then by the 80s came around, niggas started getting little baggy, just a little baggy, and then in 90 came, everyone niggas got gay, and just like saggy shit in the prison shit.
The whole ruffles and shit.
The ruffle?
Ruffles.
Come on, cousin. We ain't grow no goddamn. Oh, okay. Mama and the good little went no ruffles.
Hold on, because it's not a 20-minute conversation. All so we're going to end that segment. Because this one, I'm glad you turned up. You know why?
Yeah.
I want you to spit a freestyle of Hot 16 or something.
Oh, my black Jesus.
So we go. What? You just
want
me to go a cappella?
Man, I ain't doing it with no beat. I want you. This is different. People always rap it to a beat. Get them something and make people feel you. I want you to just.
Oh, hold on. Step up to the RMC sign.
Yeah, let her do that.
Yeah, step up to the RMC sign. Turn the camera.
Is the camera owner to be doing all that? No, I wanted to do it right there. It's the vision. It's all vision. Now somebody's sitting in the interview and they just doing a Hot 16 at the breakfast
table. Oh, I got you.
It don't make no difference. She'll do it outside on the church house, in front of the church house.
Yeah, get up to the mic. Come up some. You feel me? There you go. Now, all right, look. So just hold on. Let them know who you are first.
I'm this one.
Who can we find you at?
There you go.
This one, not disc one like a CD or some shit. This one, like this one, that one. You know what I'm saying? You can find me on Facebook. You know what I'm saying? You can find me on Instagram. This one. The ones are ones.
All right, hood near you. You can find me.
And what
you.
City you
find
from?
Me in
this
the
one?
Grimiest alley of South Central, Los Scandalous.
Okay, so you from South Central like me. So do me a favor, this one. Tell these people what the freak you got going on in that mind when you spitting them 16 bars. Give us something, man. Do this shit
all
like
right,
you.
I go look. Father, forgive me if I'm living wrong. I'm in the zone, busting hollows at these haters. They won't leave me alone, and I know it won't be long, cause I'm lost in the hustle, and my environment got me caught up in the struggle, and I wonder, how the hell am I supposed to be humble when I'm surrounded by hate, people dying of hunger? Picking up a standing line, so your time is wasted. Can you survive through the fire with just education? When this nation is mixed up between greed and hating, this money-making got everyone in tight situation. Frustration is a must. Nigga, who can you trust? A fake homie got a true soldier lying in dust. So I bust on tight tracks to bring the nation together. But ain't nobody trying to listen. You ain't got no cheddar.
Mm-mm.
You ain't got to be smart to know it gets no better. It's raining pain out here. You can't feel the weather?
Global Streetway Video Show. You know what, you guys? I'm digging that. And that's why I wanted you to do that, because I was digging that. You was talking about a lot of stuff
my
that's going on.
My camp is dangerous. We get murdered for the shit we talk about.
I'm already knowing. We're going to get it in. I just wanted this one to do her doggone thing. Shouts out to Dipland again, Bossy Cupcakes. And
y'all
want to
see it? She's going
to
be at 333 Live 2.
I asked DJ Charlie to mention, but he didn't really earlier. 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop. I got to give a shout out to the partners out there. Who they partnered
DJ
up with.
Charlie.
DJ Charlie. TRX Live Power 75. That's Trash Mouth Radio. We also partnered up with Push 978 Radio. You can check them out at push978radio.com. And Top Star Hip Hop. THS. Top Star Hip Hop is OG Mac Drama. Shouts out to OG Mac Drama.
I don't care about none of them.
Well, be quiet, dang it.
DJ Charlie, my guy.
Yeah, no, you don't. You got to calm down now. Those people I was talking about are the sponsors for the 97.7.
All right. Y'all sponsor 97.7.
Yeah, that's for my other show over there.
But DJ Charlie, he look out for me.
I know, you just love DJ Charlie that much. That's all. That was your, I know what you really meant. You didn't really mean forget them.
No, I was saying, you know.
Charlie, my man.
That's my man. Exactly. Yeah, I don't know nothing about the other guy.
Okay, so anyways, you guys, we're going to be closing now. How many more minutes we got, Kev? A little bit more longer? We got one couple, so it's almost time to get up out of here. Okay, so actually, we had a great show today.
Oh,
that we did.
It was a blessing.
I just wanted to get them shots out. I ain't really worried about giving them a bunch of shots out.
Thank you for coming out. Most we appreciate
we definitely
it.
We appreciate you. Thank you, Hip Toss, for your fashion segment.
And this one, that was touching.
And I thank you guys for listening. Thank you for the callers that called in. Shouts out to my man, Beastmaster. Shouts out to RMCOnAir.com, the owner of the RMC, the Roscoe
Dipland
Street, the pharmacy next door. No, I'm just playing. Shouts out to Dipland. Shouts out to everybody, you guys. You guys stay tuned.
Mag Lucy, beautiful
I'm ball. Screaming bossy. Let me get my where I'm at. Can I talk for a moment? It's quiet on the set. Testing 1, 2, 3. No, I'm just playing. So look me up, Screaming Bossy, you guys. Go like my Screaming Bossy page without the G on Facebook. Carlene Corsi, Facebook made me make my real page my name. So check me out on Facebook, Screaming Bossy, whatever. Y'all check me out. My app will be getting back up. Shouts to my man Siobhan Mills. We're gonna end with that Brother Baddies video. But Stymie, let them know where to find you at, man.
Twitter. IG, Twitter, by the real nigga.
Spell your name, spell it.
STIMEY, DPG.
All right.
We're just going to this video. I don't got too much to say.
It's over with. It's over with. You guys. Oh, it's not in there. Yes, it is. It is in there. Follow JoJo. You don't see it? If not, just put stay in your lane in. Stay in your lane. We're just going to end the show on the video. You feel me?
Make sure y'all tune in with us.
Tuning in. You feel me? Stay tuned in. Y'all call me at 97.7 Blazing Hip Hop 712.
DJ Charlie.
Y'all built the ball. Shouts out to Mac
Lucy. Big dude. Big Dody. Big Dody.
You feel me? Yes, shouts out to Doc Sizzle and Amy.
Ooh,
Amy hit me up with the ticket.
We almost forgive them.
No, I didn't say it. Oh, yeah,
I almost forgot them. I almost forgot you, my nigga. Bossy, make sure she said it.
You feel me? Shouts out to them, too. You see that standing there in the videos?
Yeah, stay in lane.
You can end it with
Yeah, these niggas don't know how to stay in their lane, man.
One, but you feel me, y'all? Stay in your lane, you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Bossy.
Stay in your lane.
Not yet.
Y'all stay tuned in every Sunday, 8 to 9.
Hey, if you don't know, hey, I don't know. Tell if y'all ain't tuned in to us by now, I don't know where y'all treat me.
Tell them what?
Stay in their lane. Stay in your lane, you feel me? Shouts out to Hollywood King with this video right here.
If you can't stay in your lane, find your way to go the street. You have any problems getting down to go the street and express it. I'll call us at
that's
what?
That's right. Shouts out to Kev over there, the engineer.
Call us at where at?
323-965-1600.
1600.
All right, Kev, baby. Thank you guys for tuning in, man. Y'all go on that YouTube link.
We finna eat a whole lot of dip land up in here.
Yeah, we finna get
low. Oh, yeah.
Do I still got my team basic girls out here? Yeah! Fuck the dumb shit. Oh, the hell wrong. Y'all still trying to party tonight or what? Yeah! If y'all trying to lose your voice for me tonight, let me hear you scream.
Yeah! Ooh, okay.
Well, check it out. I'm about to bring my homegirl Bossy out to the stage right now. She about to kill this shit, so I'm going to tell you right now. Is y'all trying to keep this party rocking? Let me say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
I said y'all ready for Bossy. Let me say hell yeah. Modesto, California, make some noise, motherfucking homegirl Bossy.
Yay, yay. Hey, where my West Coast people at? This motherfucker. I see a bunch of sexy Latinas. Americans, but I see some sexy Latinas. Yeah! Hey, y'all the bomb. I need y'all to do the same shit throughout my whole show in the midst of these wars. If I trip, y'all just act like it was part of the set. You feel me? Hey, my name is Bossy. Just look at the shirt. I represent TDT, Titanium Dream Team, to the fullest. With my bodyguard, Shannon, and my manager is Adam Garcia. So I need y'all to stay pumped. And I need y'all to give it up for TDT up in this beauty. Hey, y'all ready to rock with me or what? I'm representing Benton, South Central, Los Angeles.
Y'all ready? West Coast shit. Boston.
I want y'all to show me.
Yeah. Time to rep the West, nothing but the best. S on my chest, South Central Cali bet. Don't call my bluff, or put me to the test. Fuck around, get your ass cash like a check. In the studio, stay getting blow. Hits after hits, overseas rocking shows. Paparazzi's videos, no dose, groupies, hella dope. Fuck contract, I'm Indio. You ain't with the business, might as well quit. Like empty hat, ma, I'm too legit. Go ahead, say it, bossy, yeah, she the shit. I can't stop, won't stop. Going up, bitch. My ambition as a rider, I get around. Me and my boyfriend, I lay that ass down. Ain't no future in your front, you sit your ass down. You've been played out like paper food stamps.
Stay in your lane and I stay in mine. Violate me, that ass, pay a fine. Stay in your lane and I stay in mine. Violate me, that ass, pay a fine. Stay in your lane and I stay in mine. Violate me, that ass, pay a fine. Stay in your lane and I stay in mine.
Cali's finest, and I be the flyest. Bossy up in this, my ambition as a rider. In and out of state, I stay on my paper chase. No time for fakes, I stay in my own lane. Depend on no niggas stacking hundreds like strippers. Smashing in these streets, I'm a red go-getter. Catch me if you can, I stay on demand. While you bitches played out, singing like quicksand. I float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. I'm a queen on the throne, don't play with Barbies. Best believe, fat meat gets greased. Yeah. We moving on up like Georgia and Weezy. They said it was hard, we made it look easy. You can't tell me nothing like easy. I'm on like a light switch. You can fuck with the wrong, or you can fuck with the right behind.
Stay in your lane and I stay in mine. Violate me, that ass pay a fine. Stay in your lane and I stay in mine. Violate me, that ass pay a fine. Stay in your lane and I stay in mine. Violate me, that ass pay a fine. Stay in your lane and I stay in mine. Violate, don't see that ass pay a fine.
These niggas hate it, but I love it though. I'm like, fuck a hoe, I'm thugging, bro. I'm riding round in a low, low. White walls with dating spokes. That flow sick when that flow sweet. Stay cooking up that dope shit. Going ham like Thanksgiving. Can't justify my lowness. Fuck broke niggas, fuck broke bitches. We getting money, don't know snitches. We smoke good, no Bama weed. Top shelf when we sip liquor. Them niggas is pussy, I fuck them all. Michael Jordan, that's how I ball. No stopping me, it's the pocket me. Illuminati, my prophecies.
TDT, going global up in this bitch. When y'all dream about TDT, blowing up the industry and showing them what real music is. We want to make the West Coast really pop. Enough of YG and that fake-ass Barbie bitch Nicki Minaj. If y'all like her, I don't give a fuck. I'm a queen, not a fake-ass Barbie.
Can y'all make some noise for Bossy one time?
Yeah, she's dope, man.
Hey, you know what I liked about Bossy last time we did a show with her? She said, I ain't gonna say where my lady's at. She's like, where are my queens at?
Ooh.
No, real talk, where are my queens at tonight?
Uh-oh.
That's right.
Come on in, have a seat.
let's talk, baby. Don't be mad. Let's be.